Hello students, in this question we have given this table, so we have to complete this table. Let's start. What describes the terms like IS